Hello everyone, Jobexi here. Welcome to Mike Tyson's Punch Out.
Learn how to play this game. Still new to this whole streaming business. We can just dance like this, it's fine. Come and get me? Is that the come and get? Oh. Oh. Ow. My face money. He's so confused. Ow, my face money. Yay! Or charge time. Yeah! Rocking the house. Oh, I just win. Do I win? Make it quick, I just want to retire, he says. Yeah, this is, oops, there you go. This is one of the, he shows up in all sorts of games. In fact, back in the day, there were no laws, it's not there were no laws, there were no internal rules in Nintendo as to what could, what games Mario could appear in. In fact, any of Nintendo's characters could appear in any of Nintendo's licensed games because they didn't have rules for that at the time. so Mario cropped up everywhere. He shows up here, he shows up in golf, all sorts of, he showed up in, well, Dr. Mario's a Mario game. He showed up in Tetris, and that wasn't even developed by Nintendo. Ouch. That wasn't even developed by Nintendo. Can I? That was developed by a third party. So yeah, he shows up. I mean, if you think about it, the Mario characters lead pretty interesting lives when they're not. I get when Mario's like not trying to recapture the princess. Like he's kart racing with Bowser and, you know, friends, you know, and having board game parties. Yay, I'm ready for the next show. It looks like they're making graphic design decisions that I can agree with. It has the inline chat feature. I can actually do polls directly from chat. If I wanted to. Ow. Once I get more viewers. And I could also host giveaways directly from within the chat. Ow. 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 Yeah, giveaway. I do plan to have giveaway features once, once I hit 100 concurrent views, I'm thinking of, concurrent viewers, I'm planning on having a giveaway every Saturday. much for that. But that's all. I mean, that's ages down the road. I still need to, you know. I mean, this is only day three. It's going to take time to grow the Hitbox channel, just like it took time to grow my YouTube channel. I, you know, 6,000 subscribers, and it took me 4 years to get there. Oh, just A and B? Okay, so I'll stop flailing my arms around then. Them faces, though. Ow. I have an odd hankering to play Super Mario and The Legend of the Seven Stars. That's kind of weird, eh? It's kind of a weird, weird desire. Maybe I'll do that at some point. I don't even know if I still have that ROM. I might need to find it. Yeah. I don't think I'm doing so terrible for never ever having played this game before. Ouch. Round the time. No, it's not just A and B. Yes, I can see that. It's a little bit special. To those of you joining us, welcome. So I can, how do I uppercut again? That wasn't it. Oh, that's how I uppercut. Ow. Hehe. Now, can I save those up between rounds? Because I probably don't want to waste them. Like, probably the last guy can only be hit with an uppercut or something silly like that. I just want to see his silly faces out. Oh, getting hit reduces your stars to zero. I gotcha. I'm up with the hip new jams. Gotcha. Okay, so that's how I... Right in the face. That changes everything! It's almost like I could play the game now. Changes everything! Your punch is soft, just like your heart. Okay. Oh, with select, I thought it was start. Okay, I meant to do that, but... well... oh. Ow. There I go. A, B, right, left, jab, yes. Yeah, it's kind of weird, but now that I know I can just straight for the face. That's not how any of this works. Gosh. That's absurd. Title bout. What's this title about? Good enough. Oh dear. Good morning. Them eyebrows, though. Them eyebrows, though. Okay, A for effort. Hey, I'll take it. I'll take it. Hook. Ooh. Pooch. Oh, that's me pooched. Hooch. Oh, gosh, you're tall. Okay. Eh. Okay. Cool. Eek. Sir. Saint. Oh, gosh. Calm down, boy. Whoa. Yowza, McPants up in here. No. Oh, that's me. Okay. Gosh, man. Calm down, will ya? Ow. Ow. Nope. Stunned. Nope. Come on. Get out of here. Oh, Poochie. You're so tall. Yeah, I block your face. It's there you go. I'm too quick. Oh, I'm getting tired out. I have a fatigue. Gosh, this is absurd. Oh my gosh, that was absurd. Not even, look, I can't even see out my right eye. Give him a fast uppercut when he's done. Fine, give me a helmet. I don't mind a helmet. I believe it. I believe it. Dang. Alright, let's see what this looks like. Select. I'm pushing select. It doesn't do anything at the moment. Not so what I've seen. Zow! Okay, man. Business up in this piece. Oh, good. This is where I lose. Oh, you fish diggling. Yep. Nope. Face. Face. Face money. Oh, I'm tired out. Face money. Face money. Face money. Nope. Tired out. Ow. Oh, could be. Not true though. Aw, booger. Yeah, you flex those jank muscles of yours. Okay, you've suckered me and I want to play again. B for effort. I mean, to be fair, it didn't have as much effort as last time. Alright, now that I know I can punch him in the face, this guy's just gonna be a breeze because I don't even think he blocks his face. I don't even think he's gonna get a chance to hit me or try. Oh yeah, come and get you, sure. I'm glad we're on the same page. Yeah, this guy's just getting his sauce handed to him. I almost feel bad. I'm gonna try to save those stars. Oh, I'm tired. Trying to save those stars up between rounds. I wanna be able to find out how much fatigue I have. So I know when I'm gonna get my face smacked in. Well, there went all my stars I was saving. Come on, get up, stop. Okay. Okay. Forget saving up. You're gone. You're gone. You're done. You're done. You're dead to me. Swimming with the fishes. Frankie! I'm gonna hit him right in the mouth. Yeah. I should, You gotta hit him right where it hurts. In the mouth. Maybe he does. I know, right? Although, I mean, if he does, it's his own fault for choosing this as his career, because, like, you can have a glass jaw, don't be a wrestler. Like, honestly, be something else. Oh. Ow. 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 Come on. Why am I so tired? Oh, you know, you're right. Boxer. Don't be a boxer. There is a big difference. There is a significant difference. Very significant difference. Very significant difference. One's real and the other isn't. I don't know. I think they're both real. I just don't. I mean, your mileage may vary as to which one you may or may not enjoy. Okay, there you go. Scripted. I don't know. Not all wrestling is scripted. Just perhaps all pro wrestling. And it's... I don't think that the fact that it's scripted takes anything away from it as a show or a performance or as entertainment or as something to enjoy. It just takes something away as a sport. And I don't think that's a problem. Like, if you know why you're watching it and what these things are, you know, then that's fine. I think it's okay if some wrestling is scripted. You know, it's entertainment for those who like that style of entertainment. You know, even if it is scripted. Okay, so apparently the hearts are what turned me purple. I don't know what gets me hearts back, though. Thank you. personally, I'm not really into boxing or wrestling, but that's just me. I understand it's a huge entertainment industry. Ooch. I'm sorry. Dynasty Warriors has an 8? What? My gosh. I seem to have been out of the loop. I was up with the hip new jams when Dynasty Warriors 4 was a thing. I loved Dynasty Warriors 4. Positively loved it. I can't believe they're up to Dynasty Warriors 8 already. Then again, if I recall, I was much younger when I was enjoying Dynasty Warriors 4, so there you go. Okay, so apparently dodging swings when you're purple allows you to have... Yeah, Lu Bu indeed! No question! So much Lu Bu. Yeah, yes. She? I don't remember. I don't remember that much detail. It's pretty sad. I want to save these stars between rounds. Dynasty Warriors 8. So what did they add new in Dynasty... Well... I guess between 4 and 8, probably the whole game's different, yeah? I remember 4... Or was it 3? 3 or 4 added horses. I played 3 and 4. You are a Lu Bu. King of all kingdoms. Nice. Oh. So you can't keep your stars. So there's no point not using them. Ow. 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 What's ambition mode? How does that work? Oh my gosh, that's a lot of characters. Two is just like, that's a lot of new characters. I think there was something like 20 in either 3 or 4. 20 is reasonable. 82 is exceptional. Maybe I should play some of that. Man, I haven't played that in a while. What do you know, what console is the original Dynasty Warriors on? No. PlayStation 1. Wow, I can emulate that. Them graphics though. Yeesh. I had completely forgotten about the Dynasty Warriors series. Dynasty Warriors. And now you got me all hyped for that. Yeah, maybe I'll try to get that. Oops. Gotta dodge. Ooh, gotta dodge. Yeah. No army battle? Oh. Oh, okay, well we can forget that. How about Dynasty Warriors 2? Is that good? not interested in Street Fighter clone. Oops. Ow. Ooch. I want to start at the earliest one that's halfway decent. If there's no army battles, what's the point? Oops. Okay. Yeah, yeah, please and thank you. Big shout out to Runo and Run for being awesome. To all of those who are just joining us, welcome. It's good to have you.
Surrender or I will conquer you.
I'm gonna make him work for it. Gotta make him work for his money. Hit. K.O. The next challenge. It's a title bout. The WVBA Minor Circuit title bout. With Piston Honda. Alright, let's see if I can get my sauce handed to me again. Let's make it happen, yeah? Ooh, you're tall. Ooch! Ooh, you recovered from that pretty quickly. I don't think I like that at all. Oh, this is where I die. Yeah! Ooh! Yee! Ooh! Ha! Ooh! Ooh! Stop it! Man, get out of here! It's not much? Okay. Yeah, if two's not looking like it would produce good content. Eek! 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 Probably. I know 3 is halfway decent, but 3 was halfway decent when I played it, which was like. A bajillion years ago. It was like when it just came out. So, I mean, if it's not something that you'd be interested in watching,
might as well skip it!
Well, there I go. This music reminds me of, I should have stalled out the timer. Music reminds me of, what does it remind me of? F-Zero. Music reminds me of F-Zero. Okay, 3 is where it all started. Cool! And that is on the PlayStation 2? I believe. Probably. Cool. So after this, maybe I'll check that out, and that could be fun. Man, Dynasty Warriors. Oh, this is where I die. Can I do that so many times? Yep. Ouch. Oh, he dodged it. Nice. That was fun.
Thank you so very much for watching this episode of Let's Play Mike Tyson's Punch-Out. If you like old-style games like this, you may also like Kickle Cubicle, the Let's Play I did quite a while back. You can click the video on the left to be taken to that playlist. Or you can click the video on the right to be taken to a random video of mine. And of course, you can always click subscribe to be notified when I create more excellent content. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you in the comments.